All right, YouTube, Ron, Four Seasons Barbecue. Here's my big boy smoker. Got to put it together. Gonna smoke, I got 7.5 pounds of feather bones. Anyway, gotta get started on this. Our local weatherman posted on Facebook that we're gonna get some very severe storms tonight. So I better get this baby rolling. I'll bring you back after I get it put together. There you go, maybe I'll let you guys watch me put it together. There's my little stainless steel grill. Right there that I'm working on. But let's get started. Texas match. And so much crap packed in it from when I moved. Naked basket from Greg over Woodshed Smoke and Barbecue. Slow hand. This is the bottom. Obviously, this is the top. Comes the fun part. Had to answer a phone call. In a bar. My heat deflector. She's all together. Let's give you a little look-see. Two racks there. Heat deflector there. That's where the naked basket's gonna go, is right in there. I'll bring you back when I get this baby fired up. All right. Got her lit. Coming up temperature. As soon as the baby gets hot, I'll put the wood on there, get the ribs on there, and we'll get to cooking. Be back in a little bit. All right, here we go. Get these ribs on the smoker. Seven and a half pounds feather bones. forgot to tell you that I got these seasoned up with Blackstone's cheesesteak seasoning. I'm going to see how that works out. Hickory smoking chunks. That choked down a little bit. And I'll bring you back when it's time to check on the ribs. Miracle video. That would be the blink of an eye for you. Alright, let's check this out real quick. Give you guys a little peek. Looking pretty good. I have to get a spray bottle, see if I can put a little water spritz on these. I've never done feather bones before. A lot of guys at work eat them. So I'm going to give it a try. I'm going to see if I can find a water bottle so I can spritz these babies. Be back in a little while. All right, this is about hour number, I don't know, 3 or 4. Let's go over here and check it out. They're looking pretty good. Yeah. You get the thermometer. I got the temp probe for the cook chamber. I don't have my other probe hooked up yet. Let me go grab one real quick. Oh, they were temping about 180. I want them to get to about 203. So we'll let it keep plugging along. Bring you guys back out here in just a little bit. Here we go. Got them out of the smoker. Now I'm going to put some barbecue sauce on them, wrap them up, put them back in there for another hour or so. They're still only about 190, 195 degrees. I'll get these all wrapped up, put them in, and bring you back when I take them out. See you in a little bit. Look what else I'm going to throw on. Got ribs all wrapped up. I put Coke in one and barbecue sauce in one, and then left the other ones in plain. Putting in some Johnsonville hot and spicy brats for the last couple hours of the cook. Bring back here in just a little bit. Looky there, found something else in my refrigerator that I thawed out the other day. Some pork chops, and they're going on the smoke too. And once again, bring back in a little bit. All right, everybody. Another 2 hours in the smoker. These ones are not sauced. These ones are sauced. There's the brats and the pork chops. There's a little piece of the rib that I tore off. Pretty tender, come right off the bone, just like I like it. Let's give this a shot. Holy buckets. That is really good. Really, really good. I like to start doing feather bones more often. Try out one of these brats. Oh man. Nice and smoky and hot and spicy. They got that right. Got a good old kick to it. Let me set down over here. You can see that snap. Hot. It didn't snap. I figured it would, but it snapped when I bit it. All those spices in there. It's got a nice little kick to it. Juice all over my hands. I'm going to call that a success. Wow, it's really got a bite to it. I'll end on that note. Hope this video wasn't too long. I've got several segments I gotta put together, but anyway, if you like what you see, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Ron, Four Seasons Barbecue, and I'm gone.